Best hunting bows. Picking a compound bow that fits you and your hunting style is a critical choice. Not only will you have to carry your bow around for the entire hunting season, it is a huge factor in that deciding moment that ultimately determines whether or not you are successful. A bow that is the right choice for a given hunter is like an extension of their body. They can operate it smoothly, and it is a precise fit for optimum efficiency. With a wide array of bows on the market, it may be difficult to find the exact one you want. Things to consider when purchasing a compound bow include the FPS. With all the current advancements, some bows are now capable of shooting up to 370 FPS. Your bow's weight is dependent on your purpose. If your goal is for recreation or target practice, then you can use a heavier bow. But for hunting, the lighter, the better. Let off is basically the amount of mechanical relaxation that your bow achieves at full draw, which is measured in percentage. It is usually the same proportion with the bow's peak draw weight. Knowing your draw length will narrow your options and make everything a bit less overwhelming. This is done in different ways, but it measures your wingspan or one arm to a certain point. I highly recommend getting fitted at a pro shop for any bow you want to buy or even try to shoot. Stay with us until the end because you don't want to miss our number one pick as we count down the 7 best hunting bows. And before we begin this list, be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more informational list related content just like this one. And don't forget to ring the bell so you don't miss any new lists as we release them, and you can find a link to all the options on our list in the description down below. Now, let's get started. Number 7. Bowtech Revolt. Number 7 on our list is the Bowtech Revolt. The 30-inch axle-to-axle Revolt is a breeze to set up and tune, compliments of its new deadlock cams. Simply loosen the branded lock screws and then manipulate the tune screw left to right to move the cams on the axles. No twisting cables. 2 shots through paper and you will achieve the perfect tune. In addition to being a cinch to tune, the Revolt shoots lights out. The components of the deadlock system, which include the limb pockets and cable containment as well as the cams, work in concert to create a platform that is balanced, quiet, and fast. The bow's cable stops are great. They are padded and contact the cable in a way that provides a back wall that is firm but not rock hard. The bit of valley that results is good. It allows you to pull into your cables and execute shots with your hinge release. Most shooters will applaud this wall. Of course, the narrow, flat-backed clutch performance grip can't be ignored. I wasn't a fan of this grip on the SR6, but regardless of how far I moved from the target with the Revolt, the arrow found its mark. Number 6. The Black 5. Number 6 on our list is the Black 5. The Black 5 is a part of a new series from Prime that includes similar versions offered in axle-to-axle lengths of 31, 33, and 39 inches. All told, the Black series gives hunters and shooters lots of options. The Black 5, which has a 35-inch axle-to-axle length, and truth is, reminds me of Prime's 2019 Logic CT5. This is a good thing. The CT5 is great. In true Prime fashion, the Black 5 is built to withstand a nuclear attack, and wide limb pockets married with the 82x aluminum swerve riser provide undeniable balance at full draw. The new Roto Cam system allows for super simple draw length adjustments. The self-contained system of rotating module means no bow press is required, and the module can be moved in half-inch increments. Let off can also be set from 65 to 90%. What about accuracy? The Black 5 delivers it in spades. Number 5. ZTR Cam. Number 5 on our list is the ZTR Cam. The new ZTR Cam, the third generation in ZT Cam technology, provides Hoyt's smoothest draw and most stable back wall to date. As the cams roll over, a small oval rubberized pad set into the draw stop arm contacts the inner cable to provide a wall that allows the shooter to fall into anchor, relax, and begin the shot process. When it comes to balance and shootability, the Carbon RX4 Ultra delivers. After tweaking the adjustable grip system to the left a touch to customize fit and feel to your personal preferences, you will send arrows from distances between 20 and 80 yards offhand and through your spot hog hooter shooter. This bow is a tacked driver. I credit its accuracy to the perfect riser to limb marriage, as well as the undeniable performance of the ZTR cams. Number 4. Infinite Edge Pro Bow Package by Diamond Archery. Number four on our list is the Infinite Pro Bow. Before you look at the price of the Infinite Edge Pro Bow package, the key word here is package. Package being the key word. It isn't just a bow, it is a complete archery package. The only thing not included is the arrows and a target. It launches arrows at over 300 feet per second. It only weighs 3.2 pounds and has a draw weight of up to 70 pounds total. The Infinite Edge Pro can be used by anybody from experienced sportsmen to new shooters. It's incredibly versatile in its adjustments for both weight and draw length. Draw length goes from 13 to 31 inches and the weight range is 5 to 70 pounds. Now that's what I call versatile. The Infinite Edge Pro has an incredibly smooth draw cycle and there isn't a hump, grind, or kick to be felt. At the end of the draw stroke, you meet a solid wall and it's nearly impossible to overdraw. The let off is 80%, which is a little high, but nothing too crazy. The bow is great and the package provided is fantastic. It includes a 3-pin Tundra sight, a Hostage XL arrow rest, a Deadlock light octane quiver, a tube peep sight, a BCY string loop, a wrist sling, and 5-inch ultralight octane stabilizer. Add in the bow and you really are getting an excellent deal for the money. Number 3, SAS Rage. Number 3 on our list is the SAS Rage. Many people find that in respect to their hobbies, it is difficult to afford everything top of the line. There are those who are interested in getting into bow hunting or compound bow shooting, but when they see some price tags, they drop the idea altogether. For those on a budget or even those who may only shoot occasionally would be interested in a bow that works well with a low price. The SAS Rage is just the thing. Southland Archery Supply is a small company that developed the Rage, which is an adult bow. It comes in black or camouflage and you can purchase packages with it. It has a slightly adjustable draw length ranging from 26 to 30 inches and a draw weight from 55 to 70 pounds. It weighs 4.4 pounds, which makes it fairly heavy, although a fair price to pay for the money. It is sturdy and comfortable to use, which makes it functional for hunting. It is accurate and consistent right from the setup. Its weight can be tiring when sighting or hunting with it. It also has been known to have string issues as well as loose bolts. It is not the quietest either, so silencers may help. It would be wise to replace the bowstring right out of the box. With the loose bolts, many overcome it by purchasing a dampening kit to reduce the vibration, plus check and retighten them when shooting too. The SAS Rage is hard to beat when it comes to a good buy bow. If you don't mind a heavier bow or a little extra maintenance, it is one of the recommended bows on the market for the price. Number 2. Bowtech Rain 7. Number 2 on our list is the Bowtech Rain 7. The Bowtech Rain 7 is a pro-grade hunting bow that's not for the faint of heart. It's a powerful, smooth shooting bow that sends arrows downrange at 340 feet per second. It's not the fastest, but it delivers consistent accuracy shot after shot. It is smart bow, and the idea behind it is that you can harness complete and total control over the bow from the moment you touch the string to releasing it. For example, overdrive binary cams allow you to fine-tune the bow for your needs, and Power Shift technology provides distinct draw cycle options. The Bowtech Rain 7 allows you to customize the draw weight in 10-pound increments, starting at 50 and going to 70 pounds. The draw length is also adjustable from 25 to 31 inches. It's a lightweight 4.3 pounds and delivers a consistently smooth and controlled draw. The Rain is an overall outstanding bow. It's not a cheap one, but when you want the very best, it costs you. Number 1. Bear Cruiser G2. Finally, the moment you've all been waiting for. Number one on our list is the Bear Cruiser G2. Bear Archery is one of the best compound bow manufacturers, and the Cruiser G2 is their flagship compound bow. The Cruiser G2 is your typical compound bow in looks, but that's part of why it's a classic and such a good value. The Cruiser G2 is a versatile bow. It can be adjusted for draw lengths from 12 to 30 inches and for draw weights from 5 to 70 pounds. This makes it great for beginners and experienced hunters alike. It's especially great for beginners who will turn into hunters. Plus, unlike some compound bows, you can adjust the Cruiser G2 with an Allen wrench. You don't need to pay for a bow press. The Endura fiber limbs and twin cams give you a smooth draw with 70% let off. The Cruiser G2 comes with 6 accessories made by Trophy Ridge: a 4-pin sight, whisker biscuit arrow rest, 5 arrow quiver, stabilizer with sling, peep sight, and knock loop. All this and the bow weighs only 3 pounds, so you can hunt all day without discomfort. Is it worth the price? Absolutely. You can get a compound bow that's better than the Cruiser G2, but you'll be spending a lot more money for only a little bit better bow. Instead of paying for a much more expensive bow that won't actually be any more accurate, why not save that money and upgrade the included Whisker Biscuit arrow rest to a drop-away style instead? I hope this countdown of the 7 best hunting bows was informative and helpful. Don't forget to ring the bell so you don't miss any new lists as we release them, and you can find a link to all the options on our list in the description down below. Join us next time for another Top 10 Tech Countdown.